I'm going to introduce the next dance. Some of you might have seen it already. It's a returning favorite, and it's called the Mongolian bowl dance. How many of you have seen it before? Jill's done it before. That's Elizabeth's dad. He's seen it before, too. So let me tell you a little bit about the Mongolian bowl dance. I took this one from a Mongolian phrase, too, and it goes like this. It's really long, and I promise it's shorter in Chinese. You're not a true Mongolian woman if you can't carry a bowl of soup while riding a horse bareback across the Mongol plains and without spilling a drop. So, if you know anything about Mongolian culture, they're well known to have a lot of contests, whether it's wrestling, pole climbing, or archery, and they're really well known for their physique and their incredible balance and dexterity. So in this next dance, we try to practice grace, balance, and poise. And how did we do this? Well, I had the girls balance a bowl on their head. So this next dance, Elizabeth is going to be doing with a bowl on her head.